Developed prototype will be handed over to Pakistan Engineering Council for lab testing on artificial lungs simulators. After successful completion of lab-based testing, the ventilator prototype will be handed over to Critical Care Clinical Center for clinical evaluation arranged by DRAC. Public and private sector industries are lined up with NUST for InSavior's high-volume mass production in Pakistan. Once the ventilator is fully recommended by Pakistan Engineering Council and DRAC for clinical use. As the world is scrambling to adapt to this pandemic, human ingenuity and compassion gives us all a fighting chance.